Welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to make garlic oil at home. So first of all, we need to have a few garlic bulbs and maybe a little bit of herbs like thyme. Then from garlic bulbs we need to just cut a little bit from the top to open every garlic clove. It is much easier rather than peel them out. So just cut it, make sure that everything is open, and that's it. So just show once again. Just cut the top. Okay, you lose a little bit of garlic, but it's alright. Don't worry, that skin will go to the oil as well. So put everything into the small pan and cover with oil. This will be good enough to make garlic oil. And then you have two options. Either put into the oven at 250-300 degrees Fahrenheit, or you can cook it on the very low heat on the standard fire. So just make sure that it's not bubbling too much and the temperature of oil is about 110 degrees. And cook until the garlic starts to be soft on touch and it starts to be a little bit of brown. Do not overcook it. So the oil temperature should be just below 110 degrees. That's enough. When you see that the garlic bulb starts to be soft, which you can check with any wooden stick or needle or whatever, then it's ready. So remove the garlic from the oil and drain the oil through the colander. So, and you can use garlic for other dishes, which I will show you later on. So remove garlic from the oil and run oil through the colander. And it will be a very nice garlic oil, which you can use for any salad or any dressing. If you want, you can add a little bit of dry garlic as well to make it even more stronger. But it's not necessary because it's enough spices there. And after filtering oil, you can put it into the jar and keep it for a few weeks. And it's absolutely beautiful oil. So if you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and wait for new interesting video about cooking. Thank you, bye!